Good evening. The state television company Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast: passed away Hakob Karayan. Interview with Artsakh war soldier Raphael Khachatryan. A group of UNESCO representatives will soon arrive in Artsakh. The situation in Artsakh is settled after the violation of the ceasefire regime. The 13th issue of Vardzk magazine dedicated to the monument expert Samvel Karapetyan is available in PDF format. Historical spring of Samosat, Western Armenia. From Dadivank to Yerevan exhibition sale to open at the Museum of Folk Arts. Passed away Hakob Karayan. Hakob fought for the Armenian issue, overcoming all difficulties and putting under the risk his life. He started his activity in Young Armenian, which was an independent platform for many young Armenian women and men. This newspaper formed the nucleus of an independent political movement in the Armenian environment of the 1970s, which later flourished as a progressive revolutionary generation. Hakob was the companion of the oppressed people, the supporter of their problems. The French authorities did not like his revolutionary activities in Paris, so he was arrested and imprisoned, but he remained free inside and outside the prison. President Armenak Abramian met with Hakob Karayan during the liberation of Kesab in Cilicia. Hakob was a famous man for our generation. He worked all his life for the liberation of Western Armenia. He will be posthumously awarded with the Sword Medal of Western Armenia. Rest in peace, son of Western Armenia. We continue our fight. In a conversation with Western Armenia TV, Raphael Khachatryan, a participant of the Artsakh War, told some interesting details that happened to him during the Artsakh War, from the support of the volunteer groups who were with them during the hardest days of the war. He is currently in a hospital after being wounded on the front and is undergoing treatment. He also told about the heroic deeds of his comrades in arms on the battlefield and about his future plans after the military service. The interview is available on our official YouTube channel. Soon the group of UNESCO representatives will arrive in Artsakh, with which we will monitor the monuments under the control of the enemy. The Minister of Education, Science and Culture of the Republic of Artsakh, Lusine Karakhanyan, stated this in a conversation with Artsakh press correspondent. According to her, during the war, the exhibits of the Stepanakert Historical and Geographical Museum, the Granakert Historical and Cultural Reserve, the best collection of the Shushik carpets and the Berzor Historical and Geographical Museum were evacuated. The cultural heritage of the Shushik Gallery, the best collection of stones of the State Museum of Geology after Grigori Gabrielian's, which contained materials of international cultural value, the values of the Shushik History Museum were not evacuated. Several samples of cultural heritage remained in the Hadrut region as well. Russian peacekeepers have stopped the violation of ceasefire in Artsakh. Today, the situation in the region is settled. The commander of the Russian peacekeeping forces in Artsakh, Rustam Muradov, told journalists about this. On December 11, a ceasefire violation took place near Khazabert in Tagar settlement in the Hadrut region, which was suspended as a result of Russian peacekeeping operations, Muradov said. Dear compatriots, we are introducing the online PDF version of the 13th issue of the Vardzk magazine dedicated to the founder, director of research on Armenian Architecture Foundation, Samvel Karapetyan's life and activities. You can get acquainted with the magazine at the following link. The historical spring built during the Roman Empire in the city of Adıyaman Samosat in Western Armenia attracts the attention of local and foreign tourists. Water has been flowing from a Roman spring for centuries. The city of Adıyaman is home to the historic Nemrut Mountains, the 1,800-year-old Cendere Bridge, the ancient city of Pere included in the UNESCO World Heritage List. The spring used to meet the water needs of the ancient city of Pere, one of the most important cities in the region. The most important cities in the region. This spring attracts local and foreign tourists with its cold water in summer and hot water in winter. From Dadivank to Yerevan exhibition sale will open at the Museum of Folk Arts on December 16. Bibles, crosses, icons, souvenirs brought from Dadivank, as well as books and photo albums covering the most important pages of Armenian history will be presented. It will also be possible to try bread with rengel, pakhlava, gata made by the women of Artsakh. Taking a part of Dadivank with us on December 16, we will concentrate all our efforts in the Museum of Folk Arts in order to overcome and win with culture. Let's help our people of Artsakh to get the museum stated in a statement. Now let us represent to your attention a song by Sahak Sahakyan. Kurtzkan You can find the whole version of the song in the official page of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.